Smitty's on the move for race 16. And they're off heading down the stretch as the number two takes the lead, followed by the 1, 7, 8, and 3 coming into the first turn. The number two maintains the lead, followed by the 1, 8, 3, 7 as they head down to the back stretch. The number eight takes the lead, followed by the 1, 2, 3 coming down the back stretch. The eight maintains the lead, followed by the 1, 2, and 3 coming into the far turn. The number eight still maintains the lead, followed by the 1, 3, and 7 coming into a home stretch. Number eight still keeps the lead, followed by the 1, 4, 3, 2. Number eight maintains the lead to take the win. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Race 16 is official. Your order of finish is 8-4-3-1 with the winning Greyhound Ease Grimlock coming out of the Voodoo LaRue Racing Kennel, trained by Jessica Streets, taking the win. The prices are held on your TV monitor. That's the end of our live Greyhound racing for this afternoon. For more live Greyhound races, be here tonight at 7:25. We still have simulcasting and Club Quincy going on throughout the rest of the day and tonight. So have a great rest of the day.